convert 5 hours into minutes. Okay, let me write 5 hour as fraction like this. Would like to cancel this hour. So hour part of this conversion equation, that is this part, will come as denominator so that we can cancel hour to hour. So minute part will be numerator automatically. Now multiply top number together, 5 times 60 and 1 times 1 minute. 60 times 5, 0, 30, 300. 300 divided by 1 minute. That is, if you divide 300 by 1, you will get 300. 300 minute is our answer.